speak of gods in the infernals. With their eyes in the stars, they are eternal. With false prophets.